Welcome back, nerds. Today we're going to be reacting to Emerald vs. Flame by Emerald Studios. Okay, it's not up there, but it's just Emerald here. Okay, whatever. Yeah, this should be interesting. Oops. Sorry, I need to do that. Just turn around and leave me. Noise. The tear in my eye drops on the floor alongside my speech. What is this? What is this? I never even heard of Flame. Who is this man? I'm assuming this guy is very powerful, or else Emerald wouldn't be scared. I like this song a lot. I saw Storm vs. Telework and I liked it. This is a very cool one. Oh! Changed his weapon. Yes, he is. I never prayed. Oh no, Emerald, you got oofed. He just blocks with the shield. That's like what my character would do. Like, just like, oh, you threw a powerball at me? Nah, bruh. Now, what's he doing now? Oh, I like this. The grass. The grass is getting nice. The camera. This looks like an improvement. Oh, that was a nice fluid. That was a nice fluid move that I saw there. What in the world was that? What? Okay, well, I liked that. That was an improvement over the last one. So yeah. Subscribe to Emerald Studios. That was cool. Same improvement. Yes, same improvement. Not some improvement. Oh. It looks like I need to, what in the world? I think I need to improve my spelling. Oh, my animation time? Talks to this guy? I guess he is a small dude. Let's see. What is that? Never mind. Okay, well, that was a nice animation. Go subscribe to Emerald Studios. I don't have much else to say. Just subscribe. And like the video. And go watch Emerald Studios animations. Bye.